So now I should be able to upgrade. What's this? Increase maximum health. Increase range damage. Probably what I need. Counterweight upgrade. Increases throwing range. That could be really useful. Lose less gold on death. That might be better. And I can't get both, so it's 200. I don't know. Let's get this one. What's the next one? 100 for this one. More damage. Let's see, map. Reveal secret rooms. Oh, that's neat. Oh, that's expensive. That's really expensive. There's no way I can do that. Anytime soon. And that looks like the item room. Extra was pendant. Deal more throw damage at low health. So that's this guy. Found the key. So the red one was fire effect, so I have no clue what that was. Oh, lightning! I shouldn't have done that. That's neat. So it gives you a minute of lightning damage. Guessing standing in water and using lightning will be a bad thing. At least a throw attack does more damage now. And another key. There's a door that needs a key. So I'm guessing that's the item room. Nice, the throw attack almost does the same damage as the normal attack. That makes it easier. So what's this one? Bottled lightning. Chance on the hit, chain lightning. So now there's always a chance. Guessing I'm never gonna want to stand on water. Doesn't really go in. A bomb. But that's useful. Oh, I see that he hit me. So I have one key. About my money. Let's go to the shop. See what this one has. Oh, hello. Golden popcorn. Gold will sometimes duplicate itself, but it's so expensive. So there's food and a bomb. Well, I have 6 bombs, so I don't really want to buy that. So that's the entrance. So I need to go up. And there we go. Another bomb, more gold. Already on this level. And those are a pain in the ass. Well, that I ain't. That's chain lightning for the win. So that should be the item shop, item room. Oh, I don't have keys. I need a key. Oh, here's something. Whiplash serum. That really increases stroke damage. Oh, hell yeah. Gold. So I don't have a key. So I can't get my other item. That's kind of sad. So this should be the place with this guy. Oh, you can actually deal damage to him before he fully transforms. Let's use that. More damage. Those ones hurt. Finally. let's see. Shadow's Fang. And Mediocre Ring. And Key. Prisoner Key. An ordinary key covered in scratches, dirt and mud. So I'm guessing it's for this guy. Use prisoner key. Oi, thanks for the help, friend. Very glad to be out of the cage. I'm headed back top. Don't trust that wizard. But got nowhere else to go. Make sure to pay me a visit. I can upgrade those firecrackers you call bombs. Oh, is deze? A rockpile mimic. Oh, in the hell did it fashion a cage with a lock and a key? So many questions, but I'm too hungry to care for the answers. Here, take this. It'll help you on your journey. Kind of sad that I don't have a key now. Still can get that one item. Oh, there we go. Got a bunch of resources. So that's the fire effect. And the shop. What's this? Leftovers. Find old gross food in chests. So I'm guessing that increases the amount of food you get. So that's 100. A key. Well, he's pissed. Because of my chain lightning. He's slowly killing himself. Bobo. He has a lot of health. This is stupid. He does a lot of damage. I thought I was out of range. So let's unlock this. Adventures Whip. Discover more treasure rooms. I know I'm gonna die soon from this. Just get a bunch of gold before I die. Thought I jumped over that. Well, I'm dead. 584 gold, that's not bad. Let's see. Bomb upgrade increases bomb damage. And what's this? Upgrade your bombs to blow up new kinds of rock. But that's way too expensive. So I'm getting this one. And I'm just short for the next one. This should increase health, or I can get more range damage. I think more survivability might be better. Or I can actually get both. let's see. Break spikes takes names. And increases health and damage. Higher chance to critical strike. And that's the map. Reveals secret rooms. These are pretty expensive. I could get a mediocre ring. Increases health and damage. And that's all I can do, for now at least. And that's so expensive. And down we go again. I'm guessing this is the new rock there that the bomb is talking about. At least the throwing does a lot of damage now. Aiming is still a pain in the ass though. I actually wonder if this is easier on the keyboards. WASD. This. Does it do that? No, it doesn't. So it doesn't matter. Ah, this is new. Oh boy. Look at you. Do you have a license for that mustache? I am Black Rabbit, the adorable mother of Critters, queen of the tavern, and destroyer of hot cross buns. Heads up though, bristled one. Or bristly one. Someone took out a rock pile mimic around here, and ever since, well, bad things have been making their way up from the depth. Which is why you need this. What do you say? Blueprints don't normally come this cheap. For you, my friend, the family discount. So, 25. That's pretty cheap. Four leaf clover. Ah, the doofus bought it. A useless scrap of paper. I'll make a fortune off these suckers. Oops, I said the quiet part out loud again. What I meant to say is, thank you for your patronage. I hope to do business with you again soon. Have a wonderful day. Hey, what's this, a shakedown? And look now, pilfers out of every nook and cranny. Seriously? Get rid of that try. So I probably shouldn't destroy the entire shop. I do like you can kind of home in on them. So throw a pickaxe and then run behind them to actually hit them. So that uses up my health. Let's see, use. Guessing it is a random chance. So that's like the spikes in the Binding of Isaac. Oh, need to go to the right. Item room. Iron branch increases health, swing damage, and attack speed. Turn the brain and all stats up. So next floor. So can I look? Oh, I can. That's all the enemies in the game. Oh, it actually shows what it can drop. Bomb drop, 20 explosive. Ankle slash. Oh, that's the attack. Crush. Oh, it's the type of attack it can do. Okay. Big red. Dead red. And a bunch of gold. Those have a lot of health. Those home in like crazy. Oh, the big red makes the small reds go faster. What's this one? Flip boots, walk on air. So I can't fall into pits, I'm guessing. Does it say? Walking out onto the abyss can be fairly disconcerting at first. It's fairly disconcerting the 100 times you do. So I think it just gives you immunity to pitfalls. This is really useful. Probably the most annoying enemy. Because they're really hard to hit. So that's the way down. Does it look like I get way more gold now? After defeating that that golem. Staging. What's this guy? Oh, hello, human servant. Perhaps you can help me. Baba has sent me below in search of three particular mushrooms. They are nothing like these pathetic, ordinary mushrooms. They are unique with special qualities. I'm not allowed to return until I find them. Baba has no sympathy for my condition. If you happen upon these mushrooms, will you bring them to me so that I can leave this dank and dreary cavern? So I need to find special mushrooms. So here's a shop. Medium rare steak, potion of plenty, drops, some basic items. And a key. So let's get this. That's fun. So unless I'm immune to fire, I will not be able to get that. Next floor. Another bomb. Ah, that's just a shop. What's this? Oh, it's the rabbit. Welcome to Black Rabbit's Bazaar, where the wares are weird and the prices are weird. Yeah, prices health. And prices won't key, so that's horrible. Actually, he doesn't get pissed off if you break these now. Make the money, don't let the money come to you. What's this? Impus key bomb. Swap your items around. So I'm guessing it switches the keys and bombs. That might be really useful. That's dangerous. And he killed himself. So probably need to go over here. Oh, that's a trap. That's dangerous. Why am I jumping on the trap? Where is he? He does so much damage. If this guy hits me, I'm dead. What's that? Guessing a bag of gold. New item. Unstable concoction. Gold hits on the floor with explosive force. I'm wondering if this can kill me. Let's try that out with 44 health. Let's see if it can kill me. So gold that drops will explode. Spideys. That one's stuck. I don't think I can get the chance to try if gold explodes. Also, they fire through the walls. 11 health. What's this? Mushrooms grow in darkness. Turn off lights. Mushroom. Nightshade. Thrives in the darkness. Well, it doesn't seem that it can kill you. But you can kind of use it as a weapon. Just kiting them around. 2 and 3. Yeah, so they won't kill you. Trump does a lot of damage to enemies though. So this will give me a key for a bomb. That's a bomb for a bomb. Now that's useful. So what is this? Prey. Removes a curse. Increases gold income. Increases health. So that's maximum health, but you get a curse. So let's get this one. What did that do? So increase gold income, receive more damage. Well, doesn't really matter. I'm gonna die. So. There's a high chance that I will not survive this. So the next hit will kill me. So that's a lightning one. And the key. And the item room. Oh, and I think that's the popcorn thing. Gold will duplicate. Let's see if there's health stuff in the shop. What's this one? Meal ticket. Free food at the shop right now. But that's 300. Just gonna take that one. And hopefully get crazy gold before I die. That works. That's more like 100% chance of lightning. Now they're fast. Guessing it ran out. Well, that works. I'm amazed that I did not get hit by that thing. Yet every enemy died. Is there something that's spawning these things? There's way too many mice or rats or... Well, it looks like they're called rats. Guessing the big guy died. Probably because of that blade. Key. Popcorn gold. He almost got away with 30 gold. That's not really fair. Ooh. Yeah, I'm dead. That's not really a pain in the ass. So I can keep a little bit more.